guys, welcome to Zahra Crew with me Zahra from Indonesia. Eid Mubarak everyone. May the reward of our month long fast be accepted by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Amen. So guys, in this video, I want to react to Indonesia versus Israel military power comparison 20 and 21. I will remind you guys that this video is just for education and not to inspire some conflicts. All right, let's start to react. Okay. Indonesia is ranked 16. Wow. My country, Indonesia. Okay, the land power. Okay, Israel have so many combat tanks than Indonesia. The air power. Okay. Naval power. Okay, fleet strength. Okay, Indonesia. Okay, we are Indonesia have largest land. We have the largest land, so we have some airports everywhere. Alright guys, that is the military power comparison between my country Indonesia and Israel. So this video is just for education and not to inspire some conflicts. And do you know guys, we are Indonesia don't have any diplomatic relation with Israel. And our president is support Palestine so much. And we are, as the Indonesian citizen, also support the Palestine.
Tindak lanjut. Arahan Bapak Presiden kepada Menteri Luar Negeri, saya ingin menyampaikan dua hal, yaitu pertama, hingga saat ini tidak terdapat niatan Indonesia untuk membuka hubungan diplomatik dengan Israel.
The Indonesian government has also supported Palestine's sovereign rights amid the long conflict with Israel.
And do you know guys that Indonesian military rank is 16 and the Israel military rank is 20. Alright guys, don't forget to pray for the Muslim Palestine, Muslim Kashmir, Muslim Rohingya, and the Muslim Uyghur. And also don't forget to like, comment, and also subscribe. Okay, see you in the next video.